first step is to remove a little bit of the fat